Here you see the U.S. Department of Education is right behind the Dwight Eisenhower Memorial. This is part of the Dwight Eisenhower Memorial. It's right along Independence Avenue in Washington, D.C. And right there is the Capitol. The Dwight Eisenhower Memorial is right across Air and Space Museum of Washington, D.C. And this is the Air and Space Museum. It's being renovated. As you can see, we're very close to the Capitol, and on the background you will see the Capitol right there, that small structure back there. Okay, we are here today in Washington, D.C. and we just found this new section of D.C. This is newly built memorial, General Dwight Eisenhower.